This short film is to give you an in-depth understanding of the South Downs College Student Union. If you're not sure what the SDC Student Union is about, then don't worry, as all will be explained. All South Downs College students are part of this student union, which is run by elected students to provide a variety of opportunities and positive change which benefits all students, such as LGBT, marketing, student reps and wellbeing committee.
Hello, I'm Daniel Hughes, president of the student union at South Downs College. Our student union is located in the coffee house. Our office is open from 9:30 to 4 p.m. Every day. We do a huge number of things for students at South Downs College, and our union is run by an executive committee of elected students.
The student union office is located in the coffee house between the main building and South Building, and the South Building is open from 9:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. The student union arranges a variety of trips and events. This has included trips to London for shopping and shows such as Wicked, Lion King, Grease, Dirty Dancing, and also Fort Park, Alton Towers and the Harry Potter Studios.
We also provide a number of services and activities, from fun events like STC's Got Talent to trips to places like London to West End theatre productions. We do a variety of campaigns, including wellbeing campaigns like Stoptober and equality campaigns such as Interfaith Week.